everybody. Welcome into the stream. How's everybody doing today? I have had a weekend, bro. It's been a lot. I'm glad to be getting to the end of it, though. Hopefully we can get some relaxation in soon. Tonight, boys, we are going to be playing some Hades. It's just going to be one of our regular short streams to end the stream weekend. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the game.
Of savagery quite unbecoming of a well-trained warrior. Then watch yourself and throw not caution to the wind.
I think we have time for one run,
time to fight.
Through all of hell.
Stateless.
Hell yeah, let's get it. Man, I keep getting no choice in what I get. They're like, you get one option, buddy. Sorry. The trap. Hi, I'm Keeb. I'm a little fire stepping guy, and I like feeling needles of a trap into my foot, apparently. I like stepping on those ones and they shoot arrows at me. Those are pretty cool, I guess. Lava? Forget about it, dude. That's the shit. Oh my god, this guy is not the shit. Thank you.
for all that pomp and armor, but I guess to each her own.
The cloak?
Mm-hmm. Free stuff and still no choice. I guess I did run past Chaos in the last one, but I don't feel like I really have room for,
Hey, Prince, I heard you showed that Fury sister the warp ore. Is that the truth?
For not doing that.
Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
Please.
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
The money.
Thank you, mate. Careful out there.
Oh, I get a choice this time? Hell yeah. And we have enough money to spend in here, boys. And we can get both. Let's go. Thank you.
That's cold.
Oh, fuck. A crispy as hell. Cold soda.
What do you do?
Keeb the fucking
trap
teeny
setter.
Trap setter, yeah.
What do you do, step on trap?
I didn't mean to buy that. I'm sad.
Looks. Presses A. Oh yes, perfect.
I've been playing PlayStation, so I thought that was the opposite of what it was. I am probably going to. Whoa. I didn't step on one of them. I'm proud. Look at me go, Beeb.
Look at little Keeb.
Forced to go to own shop with barely any money.
Carol's shop.
Not even enough money for chicken nuggets. Not the nuggies. Ah. Here we go.
I was really hoping we could change the subject.
Ah, amazing.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Yep. I'm getting my ass kicked a little bit. Oh my god, who's gonna go down? Mirror. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'm so fucking teeny! I'm running away. Give me the fountain.
Well, Father. Do pray they will send her to Akbar when you get to Asphodel.
Actually, I do. Thanks for asking. You fuck. We were just talking about that. I love dancing on lava. Thanks for putting it there. Well, I guess it's magma because it hasn't come up yet. But yeah, I do indeed love dancing on magma. Thank you.
Getting warmer.
Feels good on my feet. Fresh hot magma warms my bones.
Why now?
Oh, there was another choice. Well, that's fine. Begins. Yep. Okay. If you could just not. Oh my god. Who gave this skeleton bombs and a dash ability? Because I just want to talk. Okay. Thank you for your parting bomb. Oh my god. Okay. Yep.
That's a relief.
That was definitely something. I hope I land in a room with a fountain soon. Nope. Okay, that's fine. Understandable. Have a day. Ah, the party's over here, huh, boys? Life has many doors, I think. Oh my god, stop jumping. You annoying little fuck. Oh my god, come on. I just wanna talk. Gorgon floating over the magma?
Oh yes. The power of the gods. Stronger still.
Aphrodite or shop. And I have no money almost, so we are gonna see our girl.
All aboard. Mind if I join the fray, witches?
Okay. Yep. in the lava. Yep, okay. I'm gonna use it now. There's no fucking way I'm not using it. Oh. Yep. Okay. Oh my god. Come over here and fight me like a witch. Okay. Nope. Stop. Stop all that. Thank you. No thank you. No thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit! These fucking- I'm going back to eating myself around the map. Fuck! Aphrodite, why? Why?
Existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
Beautiful.
Is there a shop over here? No. Of course there's not. And of course I have one option and it's not health. Oh boy. How did I get myself into this pickle? Ah, more bomb guys. Beautiful, beautiful. Jumpy McGee over there. Dude discovers he has pops and now he can't stop showing off. Ya little bomb chucker, get back here! Okay. Ya literally chucked one as you died, you stupid skeleton. Fish? You're gonna fish.
Fish.
Looks like a good spot.
Amazing. Help is an option, and the other option is making two gods fight me. I think I'll go with help. I know, man, it's a hard choice. Should be making announcements in my server anyway when I go live, but I am like kind of terrible at managing this VTuber. Back here, you coward! Ha! Shops, but I have a fair bit of money, so let's go to the shop. The proper shop. The shop prop. I'll take this.
Just what I need.
Mm-hmm. I get to fight Larny next? Bone Hydra! Yeah, baby. I missed you, Larny. Having a hard time moving there, buddy? Is that hangover pretty strong? Yeah, I feel. It's tough being a Bone Hydra. Blame my dad, though. That's what I do. Woo! Whoa, buddy, that's spicy. That's, I'm gonna have to ask you to bring it back there, Larny. You're scaring the kids. Oh, oh, yep. That was spicy. Bring your ugly friends back. Do it. Pussy. I think these are just his other hands, but you know.
I do not appreciate that.
Yeah, I don't appreciate that either, Zag. We may or may not die here, I'm not sure. Ooh, gotta be quicker than that. You gotta be quicker than that. Sucks to suck, buddy. Good to see you. Tell the kids I said hi. Bitch boy. Little bitch boy.
Nice and cool up here.
Can always use more health.
Hmm. tuned up. I hear something.
In the name of Hades.
Here we go.
Thought I might find you all the way out here. Although, quite frankly, I'm surprised you're still alive. I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then. I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you how it's done.
Wow.
Let's see how quickly we can wrap this up. Let's see indeed.
Keeb, you fucking cheater. You cheater, you cheater! No! Thanatos! I swear to fucking God, I will tell mom on you. I will tell mom so fast. I'm gonna tell! No, stop! You little shit! You little shit! Oh my God, I'm gonna throw a fit. I'm gonna throw a fit. That's it. I'm gonna throw a fit. Oh my God, stop. 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 Stop! No! My targets! Okay, stay over here. Stay over here, little bitch boy. Stay away from my stupid brother, who is cheating very hard. Wow.
And that's the end of that.
You're such a shit. Wow. Whatever. I don't need to take that from my emo-ass older brother.
Why do emo boy?
I don't know. Stupid. What do you want, you fuck? Here, take this.
It isn't much then, but I got you something. Want me to take that off your hands, fine. But you are taking this from me, and if anybody asks, we're even, or scratch that, you can tell anyone about this. Understand?
Sure, dude. Whatever you say.
Thank you, Thad. I told you I don't need your help here, Thanatos. It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area, is all. Carry on, Zagreus.
Sorry, Chaos. I cannot afford this late in the room. We're only gonna be doing one tonight.
She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
Yeah.
Clash here again before you face the champion. We never will allow you through without a fight.
You're nothing like Theseus. Why go along with everything he says and does? You're your own man, and bull.
King Theseus slew me in life and saved me in death. I was cast into Erebus, a monster. He found me when he died and used his influence to bring me here with him.
Nice of him and all, but sounds like you're even to me, seeing as he killed you in the first place.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Zag.
No, we're not. And I will fight for him and alongside him for eternity. As recompense for helping me to understand exactly who I am.
Asterius, y'all can just be boyfriends, you know that, right? Him at the end too.
You have earned your passage. I go now to recover for the next occasion that we meet.
Yeah.
Got him that time.
Sound of those heavy footsteps. The boy's thick. Wanna break me off a piece of that ass?
Olympus, I have sent this message.
I love you too. Perfect. That's exactly what I need, because honestly, he kind of kicked my ass back.
I'll destroy you.
It was a little rough. Jesus Christ, thank you. Scared the shit out of me. I was on 8 HP? Bro.
Not finished yet.
Please give me stuff without a fight. I'm limping over here. Be my friend. Have I used any yet?
Yes, two.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Makes a little difference, I should think.
Your health? Ass.
I'm doing my best today. pretty spicy. Ah, I left a gold boot behind. Whack. Ah, yes, no health, because you hate me. I forgot, Charon. You don't fucking like me at all, even though I haven't stolen from you in this timeline.
New boons, as well as Lord Dionysus here, who I'm sure would love to talk your ear off just as much as mine.
Yeah, tells me I'm being awful loud and to back off, all sorts of nasty stuff like that. What can you do though, right?
Jesus.
Nice. Both that light.
Double blessing.
Prophecy for hold.
I'm gonna go maybe die to a twink cannibal. Here we go, boys.
Rematch.
Is this the end of our run?
You are just in time, fiend from lowest depths. Asterius and I have trained extensively since our last skirmish here.
I was taking a drink. It's Theseus, but yes, Thesaurus.
Judge, you misbegotten, shameful, unfilial maggot. It is an honor to have the opportunity to spend my afterlife perpetually standing in your ruinous bath.
Ah?
You try evading this!
I did. Dumbass. Try and evade this. Sidesteps it. Yeah! Wow, they both swung at the same time. That's shit. Okay, I'm just running into their path repeatedly. This is good. Spicy meatball. Holy shit. Whoa! I thought he said kill yourself. I was like, damn. Damn! Okay. Woo! Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die.
You're gonna barely survive.
Okay.
But you got this because you're little Keeb.
Limping out of the ring.
We got them, my good shade.
That one shade. Yeah, we did it.
Guess how they're going then.
I have a fan.
King Theseus has fallen to the likes of you.
Yeah, he has. Fucking scrub. Get good. I fought you myself. It would be kind of embarrassing if I got all the way up to fight you and, you were around the same level as Theseus. being the king of the underworld. That would be awkward. Teeny boot. Give me the boot. Alright, and we're here. Can't afford anything. Understandable.
Have a good day.
Yeah. Let's go here. Tiny boots. Hell yeah. Okay. Satyrs in this fucking iteration of all this mythology are fucking disgusting. Why do they just pop poisonous loogies at you? That's fucking gross.
Poison, we get to go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Wow. Just keep firing those CPRs. Fucking use the water, dude. Okay, okay. 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 Okay, a crystal, of course. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, Jesus. Some bullshit. I still can't afford anything, I don't think. Oh, I can afford more health, which I will take.
I'll take it.
Well, you have more health again.
Oh, my girl. There you go.
You're not even paying attention. Why do I gotta do what you want to do?
Well, you just a little bitch boy.
You a little bitch boy.
I said you
I said you
dumb.
You big dumb.
Start smacking you.
Ah!
You ever had a crystal smack shit out of you?
Yes. Mini shop.
Wow, look at you. That's crazy, Keeb.
Alright.
You might even be able to get a gun.
Ah, yes. Ambient train noises. Jesus.
In the name of Hades.
Alright, grab them coins, boy.
Woo!
Deep within the desecrated layer of the god-defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be indescribable. Severus just loves the stuff. One satyr.
Do I have any money? I have not enough money for anything. Whatever. Keep your highway robbery.
Gigantic Severus accepts the prince's foul offering. The widely feared and many-headed Severus, the underworld sentinel, presides over the entrance to this realm, devouring all those fool enough to make attempts to flee. He loves to eat. Can you blame him?
Alright, I got no death defies. We're probably gonna die, but that's okay. And then after this run, we will end it for the night.
Full health, boy. Full health.
Yeah.
I think you could probably get it. Maybe.
One last bit of business to take care of, then.
The sea, the heavens, and the earth. All of this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth. But we are foreigners in their country.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
Same.
You impertinent brat. Fine. Impulsiveness runs in the family.
What are you trying to insinuate, you dumbass?
Shut up.
Just hide. Okay. You faked me out, you piece of shit. Dude, can you not?
What?
I don't ask you to help me while I'm fighting, Beeb. I'm the Veebober. If I die, I die.
Deep doober doob.
You want to try your gaming strats? You fucking pick up a save file.
A walnut.
You walnut?
Hey, did you see? My brother. He's come back. He's here somewhere, I think. Good old Thanatos. He's so busy all the time, he never talks to me. Kind of like your dad with you, I guess.
Okay. And we're done.
Indeed. Hey, lad. The sealed weapons by your chambers. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with any of that. I think it's fitting you've inherited their power.
Thank
power
you.
Power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here. Thank you for helping me, Achilles.
What? Go about your business, Zag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there and still you failed.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
So moody.
Here you go, boy. Triple order, just the way you like it.
Father's not back yet, huh? I mean, old father's nice to you, at least, isn't he, boy? I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told, seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to mind. Though you take care, okay?
If you insist, my friend. I saw you took possession of the list of minor prophecies of the Three Fates. As ever, I should never have doubted my daughter's expectations. I was uncertain you had necessary guidance to select it from among the house contractor's many opportunities.
You offer something called the Fated List of Minor Prophecies to me, chances are I'm going to pick it up. Though, you make it sound like there's more I should know about it. Should I be concerned?
You know exactly what is necessary and no more. I know better than anyone never to tamper with the Fate's design. Though, if they had cruelty in store for you through their list, I think that I would warn you anyway.
That's somehow reassuring.
That one shade was just smiling at her.
Guess what I caught? Seems fair enough.
You go to the picture board, look at her boy. Be the best boy.
Cerberus featured house servant.
The best boy. I feel like Dusa deserves to be up there, though.
I feel different. The fates have spoken.
See what Skelly has to say, and then we'll go ahead and end it for the night.
Boydo, next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them, you gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Yeah, I figured that out, thanks.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there.
Alrighty, everybody. End of the stream. Thank you so much for coming. I appreciate everybody who showed up. I will be coming back at you guys Wednesday for reality and Thursday over on Twitch. So I hope I can see you guys 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on reality and 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time here on Twitch. I'm not sure what we're going to be doing yet, but I always offer my Discord server members the chance to decide for me whenever I don't know. So if you guys would like to join the polls and vote on what we do for the night, go ahead and join up on the Discord server. Follow me over on Reality, on YouTube. If you're watching this from YouTube, follow my Twitch. I will see you guys next week. Have a good night, everyone. Goodbye.